Devils trying to move off puck here and create a little bit of confusion. It'll be Ty Smith, now Severson, back up top to Smith, to the right circle. Gusev pass across, they get it to Wood, and he bangs it in to tie the game at two apiece.
Yeah, and there's still going to be 2 minutes they're going to have to kill here. Miles Wood's going to get his second power play goal of this year. And it's his sixth goal of the year. They had a tough time getting the puck down the ice, getting it set up, but once they did here, they created one chance right here. And you see Carter Hutton was sliding to his right a little bit. He was just kind of drifting off that post. Watch when it comes down. He's following the cross. He couldn't stop himself. And it just kind of left the net wide open there. And Miles Wood is just going to pick it up and slide it in when he spins it around. This game's tied at two.